So we're gonna go and we're gonna talk to some kids and we're gonna have some fun. Welcome to the neighborhood. You know, seeing what these kids have and don't have has kind of opened my eyes, and you know, it is the season, it is Christmas time, so I kind of want to do something for them.